Hi, let's learn more about the saxophone. As you recall, we're going to be putting our left hand on the top, our right hand on the bottom. Our strap is adjusted so that it's comfortable. Our instrument is going to be on the right hand side. And we're looking at the note B. B is the middle line note, right in the middle of our musical staff. And as we see that B, we're going to be pressing down just our first finger. And you're going to be pressing on the first big key that you have in the left hand. The left hand thumb can be resting on the little black disc in the back. Our right hand thumb is resting under the thumb rest, and your strap is supporting your instrument. So on line one, we have our B note for four counts, and then we have our rest, which is the measure that has the little box that's hanging under one of the lines there. So we're going to be playing firsts, notes, and rests. And I have a metronome to help keep our beat going. One, two, three. Make sure that you get a lot of breath as you're playing. Don't puff out your cheeks. Keep your cheeks in. You're kind of smiling within your instrument as you play. And keep practicing that B note. Make a beautiful sound with your saxophone. We'll see you next time.